In this video, we'll prepare and install the turbocharged and non-turbocharged fuel pumps. The fuel pump in a turbocharged car will need to be reconfigured. Start by marking the plastic structure across from the metal rods. The internal diameter of this structure will need to be enlarged. Use a 5/16 drill bit to slowly resize the structure. Use a drill with a clutch and turn the clutch to the lightest setting that allows you to remove the material. Be very careful to not drill all the way through the top of the fuel pump. You are only trying to make the existing hole larger. Move to the structure closest to the fuel pump connector. Cut along the height of the structure in two places as shown. Use a screwdriver to spread where you cut the structure. We are trying to make it easier to slide the rod out of the plastic. Pull back the spring and use pliers to pull the metal rod from the plastic. Mark about 5/8 of an inch from the end of the rod. Use pliers to insert the rod into the hole you drilled out. Go until the mark is in line with the structure. At this point, the pump is ready to install. Place the original donor O-ring on the fuel tank. Insert the fuel pump into the tank. The fuel pump connector should be pointed toward the back of the car. Match the orientation seen here. Install a retainer ring on the studs. Use the nuts and washers from the K22F baggie to fasten the retainer ring. Tighten the nuts with a 10mm until a 1/4-inch Allen wrench is snug under the ring. Do not over-tighten these nuts. Before installing the non-turbocharged fuel pump, gently turn the fuel lines over to point the same direction as the fuel pump connector. Insert the fuel pump into the tank. The fuel pump connector should be pointed toward the back of the car. Match the orientation seen here. Don't forget the original donor O-ring. Install a retainer ring on the studs. Use the nuts and washers from the K22F baggie to fasten the retainer ring. Tighten the nuts with a 10mm until a 1/4-inch Allen wrench is snug under the ring. Do not over-tighten these nuts.